My dear, such boredom. The decorations hideous and the music catastrophe. Our friend, the ex-king of Moravia, drove me home. He is now called the Duke of Strelitz. He cannot, of course, go to the Abbey tomorrow, but he is most anxious that you should invite him to the room you have taken in the Ritz for Nicky. Maud?
Where is that?
Oh, there you are, my dear. I did not see you. Give me a glass of that champagne that I see over there. Au revoir.
My dear, might I present Miss Elsie Marina?
Oh, yes, my dear, of course. I remember you well.
Oh, I'm quite sure you don't, Your Royal. Oh, I mean, Your Imperial, Your Serene Majesty.
What does she say?
She says she is deeply flattered and compliments you on your wonderful memory.
Thank you, my dear. Sweetly flattered. She should use more mascara. When one is young, one should use a lot of mascara. And when one is old, one should use much more. What do you do, my dear?
I'm in the Coconut Girl at the Avenue.
Yeah?
She says she is an actress.
An actress? Yes. That is very interesting. Madame Sarah Bernhardt has acted for us, you know. Personally, I do not find her so good in Magda as Mademoiselle Duse. You agree? No?
No?
You do not agree? That is very interesting. You know Lucien Guitry, too?
No, ma'am.
Only Madame Bernhardt. Well, you are quite right to be loyal to your friends, my dear. Loyalty is a quality that we do not see enough nowadays. Très bien. Well, I must go to bed. Which uniform are you wearing tomorrow?
The morning Royal Guards, my dear.
Ah, now let me see. What color? That's all right. We won't clash. Good night, my dear.
Good night, my dear.
Maud, where is that idiot?
Yes,
ma'am. Tell the maids I am ready to go to bed. Maud, you look very pinched. What is the matter with you?
I fear I have a slight cold, ma'am.
Oh, you poor thing. I am so very, very sorry. I must make you one of my syrups.
So kind of you, ma'am.
Idiotic creature, always catching cold. I really can't think how. As far as I know, her life is quite blameless. Anyway, with a face like that. Good night, my dear. So delightful.
Good night, ma'am.
And just a touch more on the cheeks, too, I think.
Yes, ma'am.